Number of businesses in Portland today may be closed, but those who will be working in Maine's largest city will be getting hazard pay.
Employers now have to pay 1.5 times the minimum wage, which is now $15 an hour in the city. So that means today workers and businesses that are open are making $22.50 an hour. That change happens because Governor Janet Mills this week declared Maine in a state of emergency because of this storm.